Frigid temperatures took a toll on heating systems at some local schools. Some classrooms lost heat, forcing some students to have class in an auditorium yesterday. As 16 WAPT Sherita Erz reports, schools are doing everything they can to combat potential maintenance problems the deep freeze could cause over the weekend.
Some students at Northwest Jackson Middle School did not stay in their regular classrooms all day on Thursday. The principal says there was an issue with some of the heating units.
Well, I was told by my head custodian that they found that the unit had been set on cool rather than heat. And how that happened, we don't really know, but they were reset and the room warmed up and we allowed the kids to go back to those classrooms.
The situation forced school administrators to move about 150 students to the media center, the auditorium, and computer labs. Nikki Harris's child attends a middle school, and she says with frigid temperatures like this, anything is possible.
Yes, really, it's no one's fault about that. You know, that can happen anywhere, home, schools, business. But I'm glad that they was able to fix that problem.
It's that we're truly looking out for the kids' benefit. That we're doing everything that's possible to make sure that the environment is as tolerable as possible.
And Northwest Jackson Middle School isn't the only school to have problems with the heating system during the Arctic blast. The Rankin County School District says a few of its classrooms lost heat, but students in those classrooms were moved to rooms that have heat. Crews were called in to repair the heaters. School districts say they will run the heat all weekend so that when students return on Monday, classrooms are nice and warm. Sherita Erz, 16 WAPT News.
Yeah, the Rankin County School District says running the heat all weekend impacts the budget because utility bills go up. But if they turn it off, they run the risk of those pipes breaking. So they argue it's worth it in the long run. Also, the Rankin County District wants to make sure students return to warm classrooms, like Sherita said, Monday morning.